What is up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Tomtuffnuts coming at you with a special music reaction. Our favorite industrial metal band, Rammstein, doing the song Deutschland. This is a song I've put off for a little bit and did a couple of the Rammstein songs beforehand to lead up to this. And originally I was going to do a live performance of this if I was able to find it, but I've been told by many, do the music video. Okay. I've seen a few Rammstein music videos before, and they're extremely well done. They're just visually, they're amazing. But this song, however, has got an interesting background. Apparently, this song for Rammstein is kind of like their love-hate view of their country, Germany, as far as like all the violent history revolving around it, leading all the way back to the Holocaust and Nazism and everything. And apparently this video, when it was released, I guess generated a lot of hate immediately, thinking that Rammstein did support that idea of Nazism. And apparently that's not the case. But from what I've been told, this is a pretty intense video to watch. All right, I'm ready to do it. Before we dive in, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to do me a big favor and hit that like and subscribe button. That way I know you enjoy reacting, well, me reacting to this kind of music that you guys find for me. And I always appreciate what you guys bring me here on the channel. I have a lot of respect for this band. They are one of the most interesting, exciting bands to watch their live performances of, with all their pyrotechnics and crazy stunts that they do on stage. It is incredible to watch. So here we go, the Rammstein, Deutschland. 9.5 minutes. Buckle up. Oh, this goes way before the Holocaust, okay. Again, really cool production though. All right, is that Tilt's head? Before I go further, so a lot of bands I've discovered, especially in the metal genre, whether it's industrial, power, symphonic, doesn't matter. A lot of these big bands, they seem to always have at least one song that is like a masterpiece, like the epicness of their story, their career. And I'm going to say it might be safe to assume this might be the one, just for the way that it's building up. The incredible video production of this is really like, this is just straight up watching a movie. Very well done, but I don't know, you guys gotta have to let me know. But man, so far, this is, to me, this is already starting off as like more of an epic masterpiece, if you will. Cool. Damn. We'll be right back.
Namen.
Dude, man, the delivery on this song is exceptionally well done. Oh, I know industrial metal is not for everybody. I get that. But there's something about this song specifically that I feel like is inviting towards anybody, even if they're not, if this is not their style of music. It's very simple right now. I don't know if that's going to change, but just the drum, the tempo of the song is just like a real simple beat, but it's very strong and very effective right now. But the video alone is just so cool and disgusting. I don't know. It's disgusting. I guess that's a good word to use it, but I mean, that's Rammstein, man. They kind of go outside the box, quite a bit with their videos and their live performances. It's things you would more likely never encounter with other bands for the most part. These guys just really take it to the next level. Damn. Never thought I'd see the day where Till is a cross-dresser. Interesting. I mean, he makes it work, right? yeah, I guess I didn't. I mean, I knew this was probably going to be pretty graphic. I just didn't know it was going to be to the extent it's at already. But, dude, we're just almost halfway in, and this is intense. I'm loving this song. It's extremely catchy, but like I said, it's so simple, but I mean, the video just speaks for itself, and I like videos. I'll mention another band called Sabaton that does a lot of, well, pretty much all historical periods as far as their music. Most of it's like all battles, historical battles, and their videos are always well done. The songwriting is incredible. Rammstein's up there too now for me. I'm not going to... Like, not kidding. I mean, their videos are extremely well done. Not just the live performances, but the official videos. Really, really solid. This is, like, very engaging and entertaining to watch. Keyboard work on the song is fun. Simple. Okay. get that. Wait. Is that the... Oh, I thought... I reacted to... the first reaction I ever did to Rammstein was a live performance of Engel. And he had these gigantic mechanical wings that had flamethrowers on the end. It was so cool to watch. I highly recommend you go check it out. Trust me. And I was wondering if that's what this was at first. But, I mean, look at this. This pause right here. Like, what a visual. This is extremely creative and just beautifully well done, man. I love this video. I'm not kidding. I love the song. This is definitely going on my playlist. I'm so glad I finally reacted to this song. I didn't realize it was going to be this incredible, but it's beyond my expectations so far. And what I really enjoy is taking you through all different periods of time based on German culture, different civilizations throughout time. I don't know, but this is so cool. It's just like constantly interchanging between those times. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Okay. Oh, I did shoot fire out. Okay. I don't think it's the same wings, though. I don't understand this period of time, whatever this is supposed to be, like, future, maybe? I don't know what this represents exactly. Gosh, this sounds familiar. Probably the coolest credits I've ever seen of any movie. Whoever did the videography of this did an exceptional job. Man, the realism in this video is unreal, man. It really is. This is this is a Rammstein song. Gosh dang, I just reacted to this song. Beautiful. Man, so much work went into this. It's crazy. Easily one of the best videos I've ever seen on this channel, or just in general. Man, that's a beautiful outro, though. Guys, man, I cannot express my gratitude for, you know, bringing this song, this video to my attention, man. This is why I do this. I love being surprised, not necessarily just always shocked and making goofy faces, whatever. I love the moments when I truly get to appreciate incredibly creative music such as this. You know, I knew Rammstein had it in them, but I didn't know to like what capacity they could really bring this effect and feeling to me. Wow. Just absolutely wow. One of my absolute favorite reactions songs that I've done on this channel. I can't even express how incredibly done this was. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the reaction. Hope you enjoyed the incredible story the creativity that Rammstein continuously brings us. It's exciting to watch. It's a roller coaster emotionally as well as gut-wrenching and disgusting. But man, these guys are at the top of their game. Just put it that way. So thank you so much for watching. I'm Tom Tuffnuts. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe on the way out. We will catch you at our next reaction, my friends. Take care, be safe, and goodbye.